Well, good day, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Robert Christian with News Talk Live, and we are covering the news, folks, today with a bit of finesse, hopefully, and we want to be able to encourage you, ladies and gentlemen, to tune into News Talk Live today, beginning at 10 a.m. Pacific. That is 12 noon Central, 1 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Greenwich Mean Time, and 7 a.m. for those in Honolulu, Hawaii. Some of the news stack that we're going to be covering today and talking about is, should the wealthy, the rich, pay more in taxes? What do you think about that? Do you think that they should? Do you think that they are not taxed enough due to their wealth? What do you think? Also, Eric Holder and contempt, well, apparently a vote supported by most Americans say that Eric Holder should be held in contempt of court. And in contempt of Congress, according to a poll. We're going to be getting into that story in a little bit. Cell phone carriers see an upkick in request to aid in surveillance of U.S. citizens. We're going to be getting into that story with the numbers. Mitch McConnell says that the Republicans have a 50-50 chance of winning the Senate this go-around. We're going to be talking about Mitch McConnell today a little bit. And the this statement, you know, as ridiculous as that it sounds, that's what he said. Also, Texas voter ID law goes before a federal court today. And we're going to be getting into that as well. The web goes dark for those with the DNS changer computer virus. So if you were infected with the DNS virus, we're going to explain exactly what that is and how to get rid of it, and give you a little tip to make things a little bit easier for you. Also, the Taliban execution says that it is barbaric, according to Carr. We're going to be getting into that as well from smh.com.au and talking about the Taliban in their execution recently. That's sad. Republican candidate Mitt Romney raised $106 million in June, according to Reuters. We're going to be getting into that as well. The actor Ernest Borgnine has passed away as of yesterday, Sunday, and we're going to be going into his career just a little bit. Also in the news, tensions are rising in Egypt on seating the parliament. We're going to be going into that story as well. And President Barack Obama is pushing an extension of the middle-class tax cuts, the Bush-era tax cuts, or at least this part of it, on Newstalk Live today. So once again, folks, Newstalk, we are more than your average Newstalk show. We do talk about an awful lot of things, and Mondays and Fridays are always a heavy hitter day. Here at Newstalk, and I want to encourage you folks to tune in to Newstalk and see what we are about. And for those that are new subscribers to our YouTube channel, I want to thank you very much from the bottom of my heart, honestly, for becoming a subscriber. And if you'd like to be one, just hit the subscribe button. It's that easy. Because Monday through Friday, we update the news and give everyone a good general idea, anyway, of what we talk about and some of the stories of the day. Breaking news, as it does happen, will be found on Newstalk. So, folks, you can find us. Newstalk is at livestream.com/Newstalk, or you can visit us on our website. Our forum, that is H-O-U-R, forum, F-O-R-U-M.net. Click on the Cablecast page there, and you will be able to see it there as well. We are also on Twitter at Newstalk2, and of course on Skype. If you have Skype and would like to Skype in upon occasion when we do actually open up the Skype line for live one-on-one communication during a Newstalk live show, you can add us at Newstalk2. So once again, folks, I'm Robert Christian, and I will see you this morning at the top of the hour. That's 10 a.m. Pacific. We'll see you then. Don't forget it.